Hello, everybody, and welcome to episode one of my nostalgia reaction to Angel Beats. So I guess I should give a quick heads up. I'm not sure how this is going to turn out or where I'm going to upload it or how I'm going to upload it or anything. So basically, the way I'm recording this is everything is recorded separately. So the video footage is recorded separately, which you guys probably are not going to see. My audio is recorded separately, and the anime's audio is recorded separately. So Angel Beats audio is recorded separately to my voice audio, my microphone audio. I did this in case there is any form of copyright infringement, period, that there will always at least be my voice that exists. So this is going to be very similar to my audio reactions I used to do way back in the day. What that means is if you want to watch along with me and listen to my reactions while watching the anime, you can go ahead and bring it up, whether you have the physical copy or you have it somewhere to stream. And then I'm going to do a 3-2-1 and I'm going to press the play button. And then I'll usually give you a couple heads up, like, there you go, the opening just ended or something like that, right? And then it, you know, would just be my reaction to whatever it is we're watching. So let me go ahead and get my paper out here. Now, I've been planning to watch Angel Beats again for a very long time. This is not a blind reaction. In fact, Angel Beats was my very first anime. I started recording anime reactions ever since I continued anime after finishing Angel Beats. So I did Clannad, you know, I did Air, Canon, all that kind of stuff. Because I got really upset at the end of Angel Beats, and I said, you know what, I can see where the appeal of recording reactions to this kind of stuff would come from. And I have wanted to rewatch it ever since. Now, I did rewatch it in October 2014, which was almost 6 years ago now. So it'll be 6 years in just a few months. And it is currently August 2019. It's August 8th specifically. This is my 6 year anniversary of Angel Beats. I watched it for the first time in early August 2013. So that's when I watched my very first anime, knowingly. So I've got my paper out to take notes to do the new reformed thoughts and opinions video. I've got a pen. I've usually recorded reactions to what I watch, but this is one that I'm fully going to be recording a reaction to, and actually giving some form of commentary. So I apologize if I talk too much, but yeah, let's go ahead and get into it. Currently, I have the physical copy of Angel Beats, but it currently rests on top of my Canon collection, and unfortunately, over the years, even though I've never once watched the physical version of Canon, the case has broken simply because of simply because of not being used. It has become stiff and is broken. So I have Angel Beats sitting on top of it to keep it from popping open. Therefore, I am currently watching Angel Beats through Crunchyroll, as it is available there. Alright, so without further ado, guys, Angel Beats Episode 1, Departure. I'm going to go ahead and give the countdown now. 3, 2, 1, go. Ah! No! Ugh. This is ridiculous, guys. Oh my god, okay. I gotta contain my... Ugh. Oh, shit. You do not know how overly excited I'm getting. Holy shit, there's tears in my eyes, simply just from my excitement. Oh boy, here we go. You do not. Okay, I'm gonna shut up. Oh, okay, I'm a son of a bitch. This is my second time watching it in Japanese. When I first watched the anime, I watched it in English. But not dead yet, Battlefield. Ugh. Oh, ass incoming, I remember it. There it is! I remember that. Ugh. Perfectly shaped butt. Oh my god, okay. It's all coming back to me. Yeah, okay. Oh my god, I love her so much. She's so fucking adorable! Dude, she just comes straight out and says it. Okay. Oh, God, this is amazing. So yeah, since I watched this last, I have read the light novel and read almost all of the manga. At least the original manga. So, I'm wanting to see just how different they really are to each other. It's already quite a bit different. Obviously because that all is prequel to this. Dude, that music! How do I remember that? Oh! How in the fuck? Nope, that's where their office is. Okay. Oh man, I didn't know if I was gonna laugh. I feel like I have a little bit better of a like, I get to see this from a different perspective. Since I know about these characters' backgrounds now. Screw you. Okay. This stupid music, I remember it. What the fuck? Wow, okay, yeah, the Japanese version is a lot different than what they say in English. Like, in English, she says something like, religion is something humans came up with to forget their problems exist, or something like that. This is kind of badass, have to admit. Oh, fuck me. Oh, no. Dude, that... I fucking love TK, man. This music is... It's a sign of depression to come. Did you hear? Class 3S is basically what they just said. That's funny. Oh, they do the beat thing! I forgot about that! Oh my god, that's amazing! Why am I getting so excited? Calm down. That was key coffee. You need to go easy on her. She is one of the best characters in history. Oh my god, CGI-itis. I didn't know this anime suffered from it too. That's quite the interesting, run up to a girl and give her an enema. Okay. How'd you know? You couldn't hear. Lies. Dude, she is amazing. She was my first original favorite character, and she is still in my top five favorite characters of all time. No comment. God, she's guzzling coffee. That is disgusting. Jesus Christ, that scared the shit out of me. Fuck me. How about no? Oh, I can't wait to see this. Okay, this is still to this day, this is one of my favorite scenes in the entire, just every anime I've ever seen. This is still one of my favorite scenes. I don't think we're going to see it until next episode, though. So he is holding on to an MG42, by the way. Yeah. Unless we get to see it now. Maybe we get to see it now. She used to be deranged. And very scissor stabby. Dude, it looks amazing. We get the scene now? Okay, I'm gonna try not to soil my pants during this. Okay. Oh, that made me cry. That scene already made me cry. What the fuck? No, I can hear the ending song. I forget that they all disappear. It's like... Oh god, I'm not gonna be able to do this fucking anime. Oh, I hate this. I hate this anime. It's the worst thing I've ever seen. Dude, it's episode one. Nothing's happened. Oh, fuck. Okay, I'm stopping it. Oh. I stopped the episode. This ending song, it's bringing back too many memories. It's bringing back all the memories. All of the memories. Do I dare click ahead in the episode? Because I remember what happens. I remember that they're all on the ending. And as each one of them disappears in the show, they disappear from the ending. Because, you know, they gotta make it as fucking depressing as possible. Hold on, I gotta get my, I'm out of tissues. I gotta make do with what I got. Oh, shit, dude. Okay, that got out of hand. That got really out of hand. At first, it was like, oh, hey, you know, I'm tearing up a little bit. Because I love this scene so much, and I'm actually rewatching this anime now. And I get to see it in the show. And then the music, and then I start crying, and then I hear the ending song, and it all starts coming back. It all starts coming back. Oh my god. Episode one, guys. Episode one. Fuck off. You think I'm gonna be able to watch this entire thing? I have to watch this whole thing right now in one sitting. And you think I'm gonna just waltz right in like everything's fine? Okay, I'm gonna turn the volume down a little bit. Okay, they didn't actually show the ending this time. Okay, I skipped ahead a little bit. They didn't show all the characters standing side by side. I guess because it's only episode one. And then there's a preview to the next episode. Okay, so that was episode one, guys. My rewatch, my nostalgia reaction to Angel Beats, episode one. Next is episode two, Guild. I could see episode three is called My Song. I think I remember that one. That's gonna be really fun. Okay, so I need to take like a tiny 10-minute break here to recuperate myself. But I should upload all these at the same time, so you should be able to jump right to the next episode if you wish. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next episode of my anime thoughts and reactions. Ugh.